Hey guys, how are you? In this video we will discuss mouse. Yeah, mouse. We can call them mice. So what we got is we have a wired conventional mouse. We have a wireless mouse which uses this USB receiver. And we have a Bluetooth mouse which is also wireless, but it has the Bluetooth functionality. So we will be discussing mainly two, which is a wireless mouse and a Bluetooth mouse. So the main difference between the both is that the wireless mouse have a wireless receiver which can be plugged in any USB port of a laptop or any device, and then it immediately connects with the device. Whereas this mouse, which is a Bluetooth one, do not need any such kind of a USB. It connects with a built-in Bluetooth if it is available in the device. So what are the advantages of this wireless mouse? The first advantage is that it can quickly connect with a device. You just have to plug in this receiver. Whereas to connect to a new device, you have to initially set up the Bluetooth setting of that device. After that, you just have to click and the device is connected. Like we have a laptop here. I just have to click and the device is on. And it's moving.